soaking in Europe for the first time, looking at all the sights.
Right, so what's the crossing situation here? Like, New York, just go, or are we gonna fucking get hit by a train?
We started walking towards where we were staying. All the alleyways started to get smaller and smaller. It was pretty intimate though.
We're here early and nothing's open.
What? So, as you can see, not a lot of footage from day one in Amsterdam. Got a little too turnt on the first day off the coffee. More footage coming day two though. Check it out.